Make sure you have all your known wires labeled with the stickers provided. This is how to find a COI with a multimeter. Obviously, you will be needing a multimeter for this test. Make sure you set the multimeter to 50 volts alternating current, or AC. This is the closest to 24 volts, and that is the voltage of the thermostat. Begin by putting one probe, whichever probe you want, on the RH wire and test every other wire with the other probe. One of the wires will show up as 24 volts, and that is your C wire.